Ruddock. Look at the power he gets, just sort of
with a quarter raise.
Finds 40 yards, and you can see why he likes to come and strike the dead ball, Neil Ruddock. Mistake here by Sabres, misses Anderton. And away goes Darren Anderton. And scores! Brilliantly done from Darren Anderton. Well, that was the way to finish. He scored a fantastic goal for the under-21s at Portsmouth. And he's got one here. 6 minutes from the break. Well, a mistake by Sagers. Anderton away, and he oozes with confidence. And this time it goes through Sagers. Darren Anderton gives Spurs the lead. With the header, free kick again, and Paul Allen, the man down, and it's a head injury, and it might well be a yellow card. Well, the physical side of Wimbledon is being shown here. Another booking, this time for Brian McAllister. In fact, he's off. Brian McAllister has been sent off here. No flag, chance here for Earl. And it's in. The goal for Wimbledon. And the 10 men.